James at university down in Brighton, but Jack's working, he's still at Brooklyn, but he's working at a sports shop.
Oh, right,
and
yeah.
They think he's wonderful. He really is remarkable, that kid. I've been talking to me, he's a brilliant kid.
Yeah.
The best one I've ever had. He's very sporty.
Jack?
Yeah.
Well, you see, he's rugby, isn't he?
He's rugby, yeah.
He's not doing, he doesn't do football. He does. Not kick around with his mates.
Yeah.
How's James, how long has he been down at Brighton?
September last year.
September. That's where Laura went to university, down at Brighton.
He's sharing a house with two other guys. He wouldn't go in the hall.
Yeah.
he's the only one not working. And all the bloody bills come out of his bank account. Yeah. He's got no income.
Right.
But his dark father is dark
father. Yeah. Yeah, it's always annoying.
Academically, right? Oh,
am I in a way?
Are you trying to grab a table? On a table?
I hear Emma's got a settlement now for her thing. That's good. She can move on.
Have you met 200,000?
Yeah. They can buy a house.
They can buy a house, yeah. Which they want to do up and sell to us.
Yeah.
We went down and looked. It's an old-fashioned house. It's got bad attention. And Alan, it's literally in the same room as they live in.
Yeah.
And Gary's going to leave the job he's doing and he's going to work
on it. Oh, he's going to work on it, yeah.
And when he came back, he said, Alan, Emma and Gary have decided we're going to buy it. So I get a sale.
Oh, you bought a part share in it?
No, we haven't.
Oh, right. I'll bet not stir anything up, mate.
Don't stir him
up. Well, that gal must be very tasty.
It is. She's going to eat her way through it.
Fascinating.